She was like, I wish he answered the phone. I'm waiting for them to come back because I want to film. I'm already filming. Not even kidding. Say hi. He's like, no, go away.
I have a feeling that our pack is still here. I have a feeling that our pack is still here again. But it was all ice over it, so I don't think I can see it. Say yes.
Yes. I thought you were gonna like put it in your pocket. It's like I was like, okay.
That's valuable.
Yeah, I was like, sure. I swear, wherever I go, you always want me to bring out napkins. People at Starbucks probably be like, what is she doing? Like, why is she taking like 20 napkins? She has one Frappuccino.
Birthday row.
Uh-huh.
I don't know. Who's four? It's because everyone comes
around. Common sense. Who wouldn't?
Across the street, they tell you the restaurant.
I think that's where they went. Sharon. That's where they went. Vinny Eddie's.
That's such a weird name. Hey. They're coming. Dad, hello.
I'm gonna tell you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday from the Ale House. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday. Do you want me to write that up?
Yes, please.
Like, what is birthday, bro?
Yeah. Thank you.
Hey guys, so I actually am vlogging on my phone from the dollar store. It's music.
I literally just turned off her windshield wipers. Oh god. Anyway, so we are going to go to the gym. We go to Planet Fitness. I think that's all around the world. So. But we're going to Planet Fitness, and I'm going to tell you guys my workout routine because I've been doing it a lot lately. I do a half hour of cardio, usually the bike, and then I do a half hour abs, and then 15 minutes of arms. And that's mine. I do it every other day. So, I'm waiting for them to get back from the Dollar Tree because she wants to get some headphones. So, that's what I'm waiting for. My hair is in a little pony. My hair's in a perfect pony, actually. My teacher did it for me. And I have makeup on and everything going to the gym. Because I'm cool. Not really. So, I don't think Ella would want to be in the vlog because I'm just weird and I vlog a lot. She might want to be in the vlog. I don't know. Maybe I'll just film her driving because I'm cool. But, yeah, Monica's that way. So I'm just waiting for them to get back, and then we're going to go to the gym. Probably can't film in the gym. Sorry, guys, but, yeah, I miss my puppy. There's so much drama in beauty school. It's actually ridiculous. Like, people just need to stop. Like, if you don't like someone, don't talk shit about them. Just keep your mouth shut. But, yeah, so I'm waiting for them to get back, and then we'll be on our way. Yum yum yum. Now watching vlogs.
Not sure.
I don't even know.